Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Best Channel. South Korea's KF-21 Next Generation Fighter is preparing for its first flight, with footage of a prototype undertaking ground tests under power having emerged in the last few days. These tests follow recent static engine runs for the twin-engine fighter, the first flight of which is rumored to be planned before the end of this month. Undated but apparently recent videos taken from outside the Korea Aerospace Industries (KAI) production facility in Sakhalin show the first prototype KF-21, named Boroma, meaning hawk in Korean, taxiing across a temporarily closed road. The KAI facility is collocated with Sakhalin Airport, which serves the city of Jinju in the southeast of the country. Reports indicate that the jet was heading north from the KAI plant to the airport's main runway. Once there, the test pilot opened the throttles of the U.S.-supplied General Electric F414GE400K engines, and the aircraft made a brief high-speed run before decelerating. This kind of test run is entirely expected, bearing in mind the potentially imminent nature of the aircraft's first flight. Unconfirmed reports suggest that the KF-21's maiden flight could now take place as soon as July 22. A total of 6 flying prototypes are scheduled to be completed, with assembly work now well underway on at least the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. Late last month, official videos appeared showing the first prototype undergoing static engine tests, with its landing gear harnessed to the ground in a test hall at Sakhalin. Both engines were apparently spooled up to full power with full afterburner selected.